I regret many things in my life. Choosing to be here, intact and unexploded, is not one of them. For now, to have a few more days in your company, no. I wouldn't change a thing. With pleasure.
Standing on the elevator's platform, you can feel a cold draft from below.
There's no time to waste.
like the door to the ballroom upstairs. The ring slots. Like the door to the ballroom upstairs, this door features no keyhole, but does have an indentation. The ring slots. Hollow-eyed faces stare out of the cells. Some meet your eyes, but most look away. There's an almost physical stink of decay and neglect.
Please. What are you? Sebastian. I'm not sure. It was all so long ago. The last thing I remember, I was drinking with a pale, beautiful elf. Then it gets so dark. I woke up here. A Starian. He called me so many sweet things. My name sounded like his stuff, but he never sets it down. You'll never... You can't. It's not possible. But even if you can kill him, what then? What happens to us? I'll try. Whatever you do, just do it quick.
You smells fresh. Smells alive. Smells like... No, Chessa, stop it. This isn't you. The Ger camp. The Ger, and you look a tasty treat.
This is no ordinary hunger. This is the hunger of a vampire spawn. One that hasn't fed since it was created.
Is that obvious, is it? Huh. Then there's no hope for us. His servant kidnapped us. The pretty one with the frilly clothes and white hair. The next thing I remember, there's someone breathing on my neck. A tongue. All the monsters I ever met were in books. I never even made it to the adult hunt. But now I'm one. Please. If you've any mercy, put us down like the prey we are. No! No! You can't... I'll drink you dry as it... Oh, I'm sorry. It's the hunger. If you were to free us, there's no knowing what we'd do.
Behind the exhaustion, starvation, and fear, recognition.
You... Cazador's got this staff. It controls the doors. If you get it...
Behind the exhaustion, starvation, and fear, recognition.
That's true. The books... Cazador's got this staff. It controls the doors. If you get it, you can set everyone free. If... Good luck.
So, what do you do when that door...
Direct me.
Oh.
I'm ready.
I've a lot on my mind and, well, in it.
Now, this is unexpected. You who follow on the heels of our poor lost son. Has he sent you here to parley on his behalf, Will he not even speak to his own family? And you are certain he will not come to me? You presume to know the boy better than I who made him? Tell me then, what is he feeling right this moment in whatever rat hole he is cloistered? Even he No, he is afraid. When you do not return from this place, he will come here because perhaps he convinces himself he can save you, or perhaps he slinks back like a beaten dog. It does not matter. Either way, he will please. Did Astar? I am the immortal.
Still on my feet.
What's next?
Keep no one quiet.
Can't even catch my breath.
Need to stay focused.
Of course. Thank you.
gloom, all doom.
My faith will protect me.
Let me recite their demise.
Yeah.
Ready. On the move.
Death is but a word away.
Got to focus.
Transport is set.
fall by my hand. Swift as my feet can carry me.
To let up.
Press ahead. On the victor's path.
get this over with.
I'm ready. Can't give up.
Here we go again. Two steps at a time.
What's the plan? Need to act fast. On I go.
The witching hour.
Another step forward. No time to waste. Your soul is in good hands. Waste a step. Hold it together.
One can't always be a gentleman. My way.
This.
Let's take you first.
Forever dauntless.
Creator, destroyer.
Freshened up and ready to fight.
Great vampire lord looks peaceful, recovering in his coffin. There is no trace of the fury that you fought against.
These deathless dreams hold memories of a mortal life once forgotten. Of the boy I was, the man I became, the monster I sleep but cannot rest. I live, but cannot die. Consummatum est. Ego cecidi.
The vampire lord is no more, but his legacy remains. 7,000 vampires spawn, including the stolen children of the Gurhunters. What will you do with them all?
Lives just snuffed out.
Nothing remains now. Khazad.
Cazador is dust, and Violet blooms.
The Vampire Lord is no more, but his legacy remains. 7,000 vampires.
You did the right thing.
Nothing remains now.
the god truly this petty?
You. We ask you to free our children, and you unleash thousands of vampire spawn on the Sword Coast. Why? What madness possessed you? However reluctantly, I cannot fault your logic, but you were given an impossible choice. We will make it our duty to find the spawn that escaped. I pray they can resist the urges of... As for your pale companion, we will hunt. You have my people's thanks. Until then...
Get going.
The book refuses to...
A travesty!
Anything about the horrible present of Boland.
Whatever comes,
city of
I'm
crime
ready.
And chaos.
Calm down.
No, he mostly avoids that topic.
What's next, I wonder?
Hands down. It's winter.
You're
saying.
City of crime.
We've got a long road ahead.
No, he mostly avoids that topic. He mostly avoids that topic.
be stabbed in the dark. Or...
Lots of talk about the brilliant future of Baldur's Gate. City of Steel and Justice.
Does he say anything about the horrible present of Baldur's Gate? City of Crime and Chaos?
No, he mostly avoids that topic.
Be stabbed in the gut.
Gather round, all the show! Sit down if you're in front!
Look, Mama, look! It's so, so pretty!
Sang. What's he got to say for himself?
I see it, sweetie.
Lots of talk about the brilliant future of Baldur's Gate.
Bigger!
Easier to don some armor than learn to swing a sword. If you can manage the extra weight, that is. City's got a dangerous air to it these days.
Hey,
no time to dally. Wits and blades, always sharp.
Thank you. defender of the people.
Time to rest. What are they?
ready for you.
The book refuses to open.
I applaud your taste.
Can't give up now.
One with the weave.
Still breathing, despite everything. Still alive, so that's progress.
Interviews, politics, gossip, all of it gets in that bloody Baldur's mouth rag. Except for the people actually wanting a broadsheet. Puzzles!
Oh, stand up. You're slouching.
Calm down, Potter. You're louder than the fireworks.
Easier to don some armor than learn to swing a sword. If you can manage the extra weight, that is. City's got a dangerous air.
What can I do for you?
Of course. Wouldn't be alive to hold them if it weren't for you.
What can I do for you?
Of course. Wouldn't be alive to hold them if it weren't for you.
looking ahead.
I suggested not. You've been single too long.
Up on the hill.
You're going to hire all the refugees.
It's up there and we're down here.
Just like that. That's why we need to walk just a little more.
The possibilities are endless.
What do you get out of this?
You spent the right market. At least here we stand a chance.
Gildra, how can I help you? Of course. Gildra's finest. Come back soon. And if you see Gildro, tell him everything's under control.
Thank you.
You again.
What do you mean, dead? How? Why? I could have had that much power. I could... And now you have the gall to stand there and announce that you've doomed me to this life forever! Whatever your fears... We've come so far together. We may as well see this tadpole business through to the end. Now...
Guild robbers are usually decent enough folk. They take your gold, but they leave your ribs intact.
Yeah, well, this time they weren't for life. They really put the boot in me.
And for what? You didn't even fight back.
I tried.
Skin a dress.
You want to let those thugs get away with
this? We'll find a way into the
those
city.
Those thugs works for the guild.
You have my
they can get away with whatever they like.
I'll sit on my ass praying.
Actually,
and
the pigeons
don't
do
give
the delivery.
Damn about us.
Why don't you take your complaints to them?
What's the worst that can happen if we get caught sneaking in? A few days in a jail cell?
Ever thought I'd feel sorry for what? A flock of the pigeons?
This is one of those steel watchers stamping us into the dirt.
In the name of the fire.
Let's talk. Are you sure? The blade stands at the ready, and...
Soldier?
Fuck you. Yeah.
Soldier.
The air is ripe with magic.
Let's move.
Strike hard, strike fast.
please, Mistra.
I won't give in. No time for mercy.
Blood.
Survival is all that matters. Think you can take me on? Despite everything.
Yeah.
Sometimes the only way out is through.
These mortals be.
Never a dull moment. I'll strike you down.
I'm heating up.
Wonder what's past this. I'm exhausted. Better find somewhere to camp soon.
Seek and you shall find me.
Ready and choose up there.
Which way to the nearest library?
At least things have stayed interesting.
Dance.
Watch how you go. There's a trap.
Let's get in and out.
Hot foot, hot foot. Place is trapped.
Thank you. All's well that ends. Yeah, not as bad as it could have.
This was your doing, wasn't it, Karlak? The destruction of my steel watch. Such a petty vengeance.
Those things were evil. Just like their papa. To think I ever worked for you. Proudly, too.
I never meant to harm you, dear. Merely to help...
You sent me to the Hells. You let Zariel take my heart. As though any of it was yours.
The greater good, Karlak. Something I...
You feel no regret, do you?
Oh, you do quite misunderstand. I've already made a deal with your companion.
Do we now?
You ought to reconsider. Divided, the Elder Brain will create an illithid army. Yourself included in its ranks. I'm sorry you feel wronged by how things ended between us all those years ago. But now we...
You make it sound like we were lovers. Oh, friend, I trusted you. I was so young when you turned on me. I was too dumbstruck to realize what was happening. You betrayed me for reasons I still don't quite understand.
You utter brat. You're going to burn this place down.
Good.
No, you have to stop her. Do it.
Put him up.
Push my luck again.
On the move.
You chose to suffer.
You chose to die. Trying to die. You must get up.
Thank you.
forever, pal.
This was your...
No, to think.
I never...
You feel no... Do we now?
You ought to... I'm sorry.
You make... When you... You bet...
You...
Good!
No. This was your...
Those to think... Do we now?
You...
I... When you... You... But
you...
Good!
No!
Ah!
My turn. Poor fucker.
Is mine!
Cut into the chase.
With haste.
Watch this!
You chose to suffer! You chose to die!
I'm not going to last much longer.
Sorcery.
these mortals be?
There is work to do.
No one back home will ever believe this.
This was your doing, wasn't it, Karlak?
You feel... do we?
You ought to... No.
Yeah.
city is mine!
Say bye-bye.
Onward.
You chose to die.
Now this is my happy place.
One can't always be a gentleman.
from your